all those times.
Oh, yeah, but when, you know, Debbie says that she was so nervous making that movie, I didn't know until years later that she even got excited about it, because it certainly doesn't show in her performance, and she looked like she, well, she had such a handle on that part, and I never knew that existed.
Yeah.
The only thing that happened was someone
on the floor laughing. I had the same kind of relationship to George Burns'
Good Morning Number, and I didn't feel well. I just wanted to get the day's work over with and then get home. Looked around, and then later on, tell him what happened.
Now, will you?